Hey, what's going on? I was wondering if you guys have cereal.
If we have cereal?
Yeah, preferably Lucky Charms. Oh, are you guys not doing breakfast anymore?
No.
Okay, never mind. Could I do the three shooters and fries with cheese on them then?
Would you like Lucky Charms on those or?
If you have them, I'd love them. You guys take gold?
Oh my god, you're the one with all the Sylvia, aren't you?
Sorry about that.
Sorry.
Hey, do you have all the gold? Multiple.
Only if that's a sexual reference.
In a town of Milton, one Brian Flanagan battled away till his money was spent. Then he had a big one and felt like a man. Bought a three-deck and went 2 floors for rent. He threw a big party for friends and relations at a grand old place called Florian Hall. And if you'll just listen, I'll make your eyes listen to the rows and directions of fight against balls. 6 long months I spent in Quincy. 6 long months doing nothing at all. 6 long months I spent in Quincy. Running an ass for playing his ball. I stepped out and I stepped in again. I stepped out and I stepped in again.
Maybe the candy section?
Management, do we have gold chocolate coins?
No.
No?
No.
Oh.
Go ahead on, man.
What's up, man?
Go ahead on.
Happy St. Patty's
Day. Likewise, man. You got it going on.
Thanks, man.
I wish the hell I could get mine to grow long, man. What do you want?
What, bro? This ain't even real. Can you carry those little gold chocolate coins?
No, I don't have them. I heard over the radio.
Oh, man. Thank you.
Yeah,
cereal.
Cereal?
Lucky Charms.
That would be cereal, which is
candy.
Yeah.
Oh. Three beer on tap and one for the ladies. Senior sauce for Mark Porcio. There were Bays and Brady's, McAuliffe's and Daly's. Corn McGill's and Dad's in the way. Brian Tully sang out in his finest form. The patrons responded and I let them all. I spent 6 months at Forbes Academy learning.
Good.
The level coin.
Happy St. Patty's Day. Want to feel it? Pretty real. Don't worry, I can do it. Oh, I'm looking for my party actually. I think they're catching
on. Gym clothes. Heads up, you know you can't film them inside Walmart,
right? Oh, really?
He is really not caring about not ordering it anymore is what I heard. What is that?
GoPro.
What is that?
GoPro.
Oh. I thought it was like a camera.
Oh, no. It's GoPro.
GoPro.
Man, that sucks.
And all the girls in the middle nearly got travelers that put an end to Flanagan's ball. 6 long months I spent in Quincy. 6 long months doing nothing at all. 6 long months I spent in Quincy. Learning to dance from Flanagan's ball.